Round 7, and finally, we won the title. Like to play first? Yes, of course. That's risky, but keep. If I draw a land, it's by itself 8 power, turn 2, which is more than okay. Okay, I think I want to discard Bloodghast Amalgam because next turn I can draw, then play Ruin, discard Kimp Amalgam. It's 8 power by itself, it can be more. If I discard Bloody Imp, there's a real chance that I won't hit Narcomoeba, so these Amalgams won't return. But it's probably better to discard two creatures here. Two recursive creatures, sorry. That's annoying. Okay, but maybe opponent will be happy enough to click this spell bomb. Maybe no. Okay, so I will go for long here. Forest spell bomb. That means black green maybe. Maybe. Okay. Is my opponent scared? Okay, my opponent scared about Priest Amalgam. But that's a good place to start. You can go for Reunion, trying to find Hogak next turn. I found we have this lands, so that means that. Okay. If it's not scary, we play Reunion, discarding two imps just to increase chances to find Hogak. Here's Hogak. This Amalgam will return also. So I think I want to cast Hogak. Whatever. Okay, well, then that's the concession. It's nice, nice spell bomb, game one. Was very useful. Okay, and game one, it's especially with Hogak, it's quite easy. But games post sideboard are much worse. Also, I don't know if my opponent is on Jund or black green. I think a Jund is right now is much more played. So I don't know exactly what type of hype my opponent is playing. Right now, I'm preparing for late lane fight. I'm siding on Narcomoeba because of Renown 6 and because games tends to go little bit longer. Horn, Reunion. I like horns more than reunions because it's easier for me to find dredgers later. Two cards more, and that's the problem because all cards are good. Okay, one Golgari attack and one land probably. Which one? Probably Copperland Gorge. Like I'm making my mana a little bit worse, but Blast Zone in mid game. Like most threatening creatures are Scavenger and Tarmogoyf, and if I happen to draw Blast Zone mid game or have Blast Zone early, I can surprise my opponent with Engineered Explosives. Okay, that's a really good keep. So if my opponent has Leyland plus this card, I will lose, but otherwise it's okay. Okay, you have Leyland. Sure. Please don't have this card. Okay. We'll start with, like, opponent didn't play discard spells, so only top deck can be problematic. We'll start with Shrikorn because I want to upkeep claim and use Shrikorn, so there's a chance that we'll mill a dredger to start engine going. That's the difference. That was nice turn. Like, I can still very easily lose to, for example, Scavagicus, but at least I have a fighting chance. Okay, so next turn we'll be able to probably cast Hogak. Hope that's enough. Okay, do I want to cast low? Okay, I found him. I think that going for Imp is better because I will have more cards, so I can attack with some bloody G's. Also, there's a bigger chance that I will hit Conflag, which will be super good. Okay. Never lucky, but we found Hogak from graveyard, so I don't have to waste my card from hand. Okay. Okay, I want to attack. That's for sure. I will keep my two loams just to force my opponent to use his mana to stop my dredge actions. Okay, that's a problem. So I exiled my mountain. But luckily we have second Hogak to fight for this. Okay, now I probably want to have loam. Oh boy. That's unfun. Okay. I will use it and exile my four remaining cards to cast second Hogak. And right now we are more like a Hogak Stompy. I hope that the opponent won't have a response to this, like a second response. Okay, he at least has push for my bloody G. Didn't attack. It's strange. Nature's claim. Ascus will be bigger and bigger. That's unfun. We probably lost this one. Maybe Crazy Reunion can help us. Bonehead second trophy. Like a pro. Probably want to claim my Shikun just to have cards in engraver to Freden Hogak. Okay, that's interesting. You have one blood gust left, two chills left. I think the best line here is to play Reunion. Try to draw for a land. First land would be the best. And try to recast Hogak. Also, I could discard Priced Amalgam instead of second dredge, but right now, at least my opponent can't stop my dredge actions. So maybe this was better. Okay, you want to eat bloody G, sure. Okay, that's our chance. We have to draw a fetch land or Dread Arbor. Okay, I want to risk to mill Arbor, but also I can hit my last bloody G, so it's a coin flip. But do I need this risk? Probably not. I can also hit chills, which can be relevant. Okay, I will gamble. Okay, so you maybe want to make opponents go if smaller. So we want to exile horns. Opponent has instants and enchantments, so we want to exile sorceries and random stuff like claim. Okay, Hogak for the first time. So maybe this Hogak will survive. That's a crazy game. Whew, we won. Nice. Oh boy. Okay, that was really interesting game. Maybe not like that was showing why Hogak is OP. And yeah, we are 5-2.